Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Jaskira Singh here, and in the last video of G Suite for Education, we have discussed about how to add your logo, your company logo to your G Suite Admin Center. In this video, we are going to talk about how to block or suspend users in Admin Center. And before starting, I would like to thank you all for subscribing and viewing my videos. Your comments are overwhelming and it is very much appreciated. So I really thank you all for your continued support. As I have earlier mentioned that you cannot open your G Suite Admin Center if you have already signed in through your account. So I have this email address, and so you cannot add your Admin Center here. For that, you have to add a incognito window here. So you have to open a private window here. And here in the URL, you have to type the URL of admin.google.com. So if you haven't watched my previous video, I have also discussed in this thing in that video. So this is the admin center. So like you have to type in your G Suite admin ID. So I'm writing here my ID here, and you have to type in the ID and the password. So after typing in the ID and password, you will be logged in into your account. So in order to block someone from your administration, or like someone has left your company or your college or school, so you have added that user in the user admin panel. Here you can see the users. So you have to click here, and later on I will also discuss with you guys that how you can block a device. Like if someone is using your organizational G Suite ID, email ID, you can also block the device. So we will come to that later. So here you can see I have, these are the organizational units. So you have to figure out which user you want to block. So I am, for this demonstration, I'm clicking on demo staff here. So this is a organizational unit. So only one user here. So this is only for demonstration. So David Lee is the person that I want to suspend or block. So it is very easy. If you want to suspend multiple users, you can select all from the list here, or you can also type in the filter, the first name, last name, so you can filter it out. So for example, I want to block this David Lee, and you have to just hover here and this option will pop up here, you can see. So click on more, and you can see at the bottom of the second option here, suspend the user. So just click here and it will suspend the user, and you will get this dialog box here that if you want to suspend David Lee, the user data will be kept and they won't be receive emails, calendar invitation or files along with they are suspended. So just click on suspend and this user will get suspended, and he or she is not able to access their email ID. Okay, so this is pretty much of how to block or suspend user. So the next thing is that if your organizational employee has lost their phone, or someone like stolen their phone or something like that, so you have blocked the device. You can also do that in Google Admin Center. So here you can see the devices, so you can secure your corporate data on devices. So just click on here, and when you click here, you will get all the settings, like which are the mobile devices are using in your organization, like who are the people who are using your G Suite IDs. So here you can see mobile devices. So just click on here and it will list out all the users, mobiles and all that. So here you can see in the list here, so David's Redmi Note 9 Pro Max, so that's my phone. So I have logged into my mobile, so I have added this account here. So here you can see the option for block device. So if I click here on the block device, it will block my device, my mobile number, so I am not able to use this email ID. So you can also do that. So if I click on this block device, it is going to change the status to blocked. So you can see only devices with access policy can have their access blocked. So just click on change, and this person, this David Lee, is going to be blocked from this device, Redmi Note 9 Pro Max, that is my mobile. So this is how you can block device, and as we have earlier discussed, how you can suspend user in G Suite Admin Center. So that is all guys, how to block or suspend user and devices in G Suite Admin Center. So thanks a lot for watching this video. See you soon.